it! Behind the waterfall!
Think the bots are still down there?
Yep. I hear them talking shit down there.
Could be glass bats.
Glass bats? Why don't you go down there and check them?
No power.
The Alpha Editor. In the flesh, I presume. You're not some hologram.
I don't think so. What's your name again?
PhD. I study the miasma to help the human race. What's left of it. So tell me, how did you resurrect yourself anyway?
Well, how do you think I resurrected myself?
A few options spring to mind. Dark Market Soul Drive? Test Tube Clone? I guess the more pressing question is, why did you resurrect yourself?
I want to save my town, your town, and, you know, America.
America? You sound like Maxis. There is no America. The country's nothing but a loose conglomerate of resource producers serving the family. Why not save the universe? Something worthy of your ego.
How many of us, I mean, humans, are still in America?
Excellent question. The answer? Who knows? The miasma storms cut off all communication. This lonely patch of southern desert may be the last bastion of humanity.
You don't sound like you're from around here.
You're smarter than ever, Alpha. No, I'm not. I'm from an island far, far away. I'd like to get back there someday. I have a wife and two daughters waiting for me.
What do you know about miasma?
It's an energy field. It's been here for at least 150 years. It constantly evolves, adapts. It may seem random, chaotic, but it follows a hidden purpose. Or, dare I say, programming. Above all, it's dangerous. I make toys that protect us. Here, this one's for you. Godspeed, editors.
Robot assholes trying to grind us down. First the power, what's next? The water?
They too dumb to understand H2O. If we die, we won't die thirst.
Order, maybe. We don't take the fight to them.
Diggs. Respect him now, or fate.
Bahamadi.
Maxis Delgado.
I take it you're not here to turn our lights back on.
I'm here for redemption. It's time we finish this war, Maxis. Join us.
I did join you. What good was it? Your oh-so-holy editors banished. Left us to die.
The editors died defending your people.
You're still alive. Where were you?
Waiting for him. Behold, the Alpha Editor.
Huh.
You want to see that factory burn? I'm the spark that starts the fire.
That's not him. Too short.
I'll bite me.
Definitely not him.
Listen to me, dude. I am the Alpha Editor. You see this face, this hand?
You see my people? We live in dirt. We don't even have electricity. The bots hijacked our hydro plant. They take great pleasure in squeezing us dry.
What if he restored your power and made the light shine once again?
I would have no choice but to believe and share the secret to destroying that factory.
My knight in shining hairspray.
Fake it till you make it, Jade.
No fake it. Accept who you are. If you believe, America will believe. This plant used to generate all the electricity for the DRC.
Then it was abandoned. The first factory became self-sufficient.
I like that old-fashioned kind of science. Let's find a way to turn the power back on. Feel that? Turbine blades spinning underneath us.
Interface.
Accessing.
Interface.
Probe 919 summary, off-world exploration.
Clarify.
Moon of Deimos. Destroy core to extract iridium deposits.
Continue.
Epsilon Eridani. Pulverize asteroid belt for rhodium deposits.
Continue.
Unknown signals transmitting from Warm Index Nebula. Translation required.
Interface.
Denied.
Emergency override.
Global update. Today.
Clarify.
Family finance drone bombings have destroyed Gezin Zero's shipping lanes.
Continue.
Clone of Luca Zen installed as new boss of Clan Skanda.
Continue.
Family lost its core assets in Bangalore due to rebel insurrection.
Interface.
Accessing.
Interface.
First Family Hydro Facility shutdown.
Clarify.
Continued miasma buildup in turbine engines 3 and 4, impeding energy production.
Continue.
Repairs cost prohibitive. Disconnect power out to First Factory. Abandon Hydro Facility.
Thank you.
face, my fist, let's go! Generator output back online. Nice one.
Efficiency 30%. They won't get away with this shit. Warranty for us.
pumped them real good.
Of ammo. Me, huh?
I got you.
Hey, proud of you, little brother.
You're new at this?
Reboot!
Thank you.
look at me, okay? You're all right.
Glad you're on my side.
Hey! Watch the pain!
You mother!
That was low. Not feeling too good. This. Guess you ain't so bad after all.
I'm assuming you're not dead.
Angel from above.
Or not, if you're not into the whole, like, angel thing.
Get away from me!
Easier.
She's got skills to pay the bills!
Woo!
Oh, dizzy.
You did! That's the way!
Thank you.
can't even fight, can you? Scum-sucking coward.
Getting back up.
Okay, Jane!
Waterfall cave. Bit of a cliche.
Another vortex, another miasma power. Amazing.
Stasis banks misaligned. Reporting error to repair crew 5.
Heads up. One of them old inverters bobbed up right next to Turbine 3. Must have come loose with all that poking around we're doing down there. We're gonna take it to the DRC and pass it on. But until we get down there, we stash it where it won't get wet again. Change the winch lock code too. Route it only where someone with a crane operator's eye will catch it.
Station, the one beneath the oasis where Maxis and his dweebs are holed up, and trash the place. Let's see how morale plummets when the lights go out and they can't even take a leak in the light. We'll drive by after and clean out those suckers once and for all.
State your purpose.
Safety Inspector M3R! Accidents have doubled every year since I've been here!
That's scary. What is this place?
Oh, meltdown averted! Meltdown averted!
Calm down, buddy. You're safe.
Whoa, imagine if I blew up the plant? Would my face be red or what?
Family abandoned this place in a hurry.
It's mine now. Maxis was putting a human touch on this place before the bots showed up. Sweet.
We got ourselves a working hydro plant.
I hope so. Let's see if his lights got turned on. Thank you.
Lights are back on. That's a good sign.
You think Maxis is gonna stay true to his word?
His word is bond.
Back on. They did it.
That really is the outfit. Are you gonna help us take our city back?
Nanojack, thank you so much.
From one editor to another.
This is gonna make my gloves sing. Here's a little something for your next adventure.
She's a witch who lurks in the wasteland. Eats children, too.
As always, the Alpha Editor provides. Now, do you believe?
Let's say I'm intrigued. You say you want to take down the first factory.
Yeah, but we can't do it ourselves. We need an army. You got one?
I do. These people don't look like much, but they will fight. Fight and win.
Thanks, Maxis. Can they get us inside the factory?
No. No army can. The gates are chromium alloy, 4 feet thick, with gamma locks. But there may be one way to override the gate. The Foreman's access card. That card can also overload the portal generator on the factory's top floor, triggering an explosion that can bring the whole evil house down.
Whoa, slow down. What's a portal generator?
The Alpha Editor doesn't know?
Of course he knows. Who has the access card?
That mechanical bully, Diesel D, keeps it around his neck at all times. You won't be able to get close to him. Not after the ruckus you raised.
There's gotta be a way to get his guard down. Meet face to face.
I have a spy in the DRC. Beth. She works at the arena. She may know a way.
Okay. If we get this card, you can bring your army to the factory gates?
You have my word, Alpha Editor.
Look out for Diesel.
Don't forget the collectors.
Can someone tell me what a portal generator is?
It's like a door in the air. Rip in reality. You step through and go someplace far away.
Sounds like magic.
Science. Dark science.
Gwen Kantos, captured for high treason against the First Family.
Reward 10,000 plastic? Whoo! I wish we found this lady first.
Me too, Dix. Not to capture her, but to keep her hidden.
What do you mean?
She's my friend. She saved my life a long time ago. If the family grabs her, they'll know how to get to me. To all of us.
Looks like we're too late.
Right you are, Fleshface. Some of Diesel's gangbangers just caught her. They're gonna hand her over to the collectors right outside town on Skeleton Road.
If we don't save her now, we're done for.
Guess we don't have a choice.
Skeleton Road, before it's too late. Let's move. we're not too late. There! That's Gwen. We have to save her.
Why are they giving us the reward outside of town?
Shut up! Collectors come soon!
Collectors don't make deals, Big Jimmy. I don't like this.
Stay with the girl. I do the talking. System shut down. Thank you.
Moving ahead.
Did I hit you?
You love.
Getting up, trust me.
Tiger tough, brother.
Roasted and toasted.
Thank you. What you gonna do, coward? Nothing!
Needed that. Thanks. Gwen.
Princess Jade. Thank you. It's been years.
And years. You look good.
Huh. Not as good as you, but you bring friends. Do they?
No. Keeping secrets keeps us alive.
I taught you well. Before I slip back into the shadows, I want you to have this. My pilot suit.
You were wearing this when you saved me from the family.
And now you can wear it when you destroy them.
This means a lot to me, Gwen. Be safe. Till we meet again.
Who is she?
Gwen helped me break out of a family facility. We escaped in one of their airships.
Why'd she call you Princess?
You must have been hearing things.
Thank you, Jade. Now, complete your destiny.
Come here.
You Beth?
I guess. Depends who's asking.
Max has sent us. We need to get up close to Diesel D.
Well, there is one way. Through the arena. Whoever wins gets a private meet and greet with Diesel. You should talk to Thor Munson at his shop. He's an arena champion. He can help.
Arena fighting? Does this not sound completely insane?
Trust in Big Alpha, okay? We should talk to this Thor guy. It feels right.
Fleshers, sign up to the Gauntlet and get a chance to meet me.
Diesel is your boss! Diesel is your god!
Thank you.
Thor Munson, the champion of the gauntlet. He made good.
Jimmy! Grab me a DC converter from the basement! Jimmy!
Elvis, we've been...
watching? Yeah. Like what you're seeing?
Your training advances, but your head is noisy, filled with doubts and dreams.
What's wrong with dreams?
Empty your head. Always keep an open mind. The truth won't come from others. The truth will come from within.
You sound like Mama. Thor?
No more autographs. I'm busy.
We need your help.
Can't you see I'm with my daughter? She's sick.
I'm sorry about that. Guess you know the whole town's sick. We can make things right. If we get your slot in the gauntlet.
My old bones are begging to quit, but I gotta stay champion for my daughter. Don't matter how many games I win, though. I ask him for medicine and he gives me moldy cheeseburgers. My girl needs help. I hear there's some ancient healing bottles in that dying place north of here. You give me some antibiotics, I'll give you my slot in the upcoming competition.
A dying place? No, I don't.
Sure, Thor. We'll get you those bottles.
Much obliged. But hurry. The games are starting soon.
scratch. Not like this. I can't lose to them.